doing the down hand cue, which is an obedience skill that we teach our second graders in our Day Academy program. For this, what we're actually going to be doing is teaching them the down position, which is laying down, using just a hand cue. When we use just a hand cue, we do not say anything, we do not give verbal cues, because we're actually wanting to build this behavior up step by step. Our hand cue is a flat hand, so it looks like this. So when you present a flat hand like this, the dog should lay down. What you want to be careful of is making sure that their elbows actually touch the ground. A lot of people try and teach this and they end up with a dog that does kind of a half sit, half down, where they're more crouched. So you actually want to make sure that the dog can lay down with just a flat hand. We also will not be bending over, so your trainer and yourself should be able to stand upright and cue this. You should not have to be going around and touching the ground or bending over to get them to lay down. They should just do it. So what this will actually look like, I will silently show my hand cue to Phoenix. When she lays down and her elbows hit, I'll actually click and deliver a treat to her when she's in the down position. Like so, I'll click and treat. Break. I'll do it again. I'll click and treat. Break. Thank you so much and happy training.